some very critical roles in some successful films, such as...
So what is she? She is a great warrior, and she represents what women have been through in many ways. And it's important for somebody to exist like that in a film like this, in a fantasy film, because this movie is meant to take you away and entertain you, but it also is meant to move you, to give you spirit, to feel that you can do anything. And that's what Garona represents.